Hi friends, wish you all a very happy Shravan month. Shravan is the fifth month of Hindu calendar, and this is an auspicious month as a number of festivals are celebrated during this month. During Shravan, a number of festivals are celebrated, like we have Nag Panchami, we have Narali Purnima, we have Gokulashtami. Then there is Raksha Bandhan, and people prepare different types of sweets during these festivals. So I have made a series on this Shravan month that starts from tomorrow, that is 26th of July, and I'll be showing you number of sweet dishes or sweets that are prepared during the festival. Okay, so please keep in touch, subscribe to my channel, and press the bell button so that you will be notified when I post the video. Okay, so enjoy the Shravan month and be healthy. If you enjoy the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe.